What's up?
Yo.
Hello there.
What's up?
Data.
Sup.
New items and stuff.
Sup.
Data.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey!
What's up? Zuck.
We call this the Time Nest. The Supreme Kai of Time lives here and manages this entire place. We also have the Time Vault. It has many important texts. There's something I need you to take care of. Not a big deal. So let's head over to the Time Vault. This is the Scroll of Eternity. All of time, all of history, everything, it's all listed in here. But, here, just take a look at this.
Special Beam Cannon!
What? As you can see, if history is in any way altered or distorted, it could change the world as we know it. We have no choice. We have to stop it. We can't let history change. Right now, Goku is in trouble and needs help. Please.
This is your last chance. Come, join your family, Kakarot. Look, I'll do you a favor and spare you both.
Shut up! There is no way I'd ever join you!
Then playtime is over.
What?
Leave my daddy alone! Ah!
No.
You bet! Stop! What?
Someone you know, Goku?
No. But... I'm pretty sure it's someone we can trust.
Don't be a drag.
Can you hear me? Okay, good. Now, I'll be backing you up from the time nest. Listen, this Raditz, he's stronger and crueler than his historical form. Please, I need you to defeat Raditz so Goku and the others don't finish him.
Kakarot, are you going to kill your only brother?
Horrible. Heartless guy like you is not my brother!
I quit! I give up! I'll leave this planet quietly, okay?
Don't let him fool you, Goku. He'll never do something like that.
3 against 1 and still this! What a pack of losers! I'm sorry. How about I tell you something fun before you die? There happened to be 2 other Saiyans that survived besides me! And their power levels, they're even higher than mine!
What? Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
Thank you so much. That was wonderful. I didn't think it was your first time. You corrected the timeline. Good job, and with no side effects either. All right. Once we have the Supreme Kai of Time put it in a scroll, it'll all be done. Oh, you don't have to worry about Goku. It's fine. He'll be revived with the Dragon Balls. Oh, yeah. And, well, that scroll isn't the only one with a history change. Just talk to me whenever you're ready. Take your time.
You're just itching to feel pain, huh? Impossible! What's with this power? Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me!
Hello there. Yep.
Ha 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 ha
to him!
And you just revived as well.
Right here, history is changing. I would really appreciate your help.
Who are you? Are you an ally?
You look strong.
I suggest you stay back.
See those guys over there with the huge powers? Well, you're gonna have to fight them.
That's right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. If we lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run. Go fight them if you really want.
Another weakling isn't gonna make any difference.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history? They're just stronger, and there are more of them. Cybermen, just reduce the number of Cybermen. Thank you. We got separated from Tien and the others. At this rate, we're going to lose. You have to hurry.
Goku! Jiaozu! Tien too? Goku! Hurry up and get here!
Are you okay? It's a shame, but this is the true history.
Oh, pitiful Cybermen with a double KO.
Against those losers!
Hey! Can someone please remove this trash from the battlefield?
Damn you!
Let's beat them all!
Now comes the real fight. Which one should I take to the trainers first?
Keep your guard up. I sense an evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power. When they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out, so history will progress how it's supposed to.
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here! They're okay. Come on, let's go!
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble! I will deal with Kakarot! What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha! Yamcha! And Kami!
His power level is rising.
I am not going to let you get away with this!
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Which one should I take to the cleaners first?
Keep your guard up. I sense an evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power. When they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out, so history will progress how it's supposed to.
Go home!
Fool! You changed my kill! Whatever! It's all the same!
Too strong! He's way too strong!
We have to buy time. At least until Goku arrives. We have to defend Krillin and Gohan!
Why you?
Now I'm mad!
We're overpowered, but he still won't fall. This is one tough guy. This is the power of a pure Saiyan.
Joke about beating us or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha! Chunks! And Kami!
Power of the driver!
Not going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Now now you see! This is the end for you! Something. Saiyans in the Great Ape Form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
Gohan, I'll go with you.
Yes!
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Gohan, let's go cut his tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
The arena! That was all me!
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
He became a great ape, but he'll turn back if we cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
To die today, aren't you?
Yes! You got him out of the Great Eight form! Now, go and defeat the cheetah!
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Finally, it's back to normal now. The Scroll of Eternity has been corrected. Still, why did something like this even happen? It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
It seems someone traveled through time and changed history, just like how you did in the past. Right, Trunks?
There. This is the master of the Time Nest. She's the Supreme Kai of Time, and a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now?
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Oh, jeez.
Supreme Kai of Time?
Sorry. Anyhow, you must be the warrior Shinran summoned. I'm the Supreme Kai of Time. Nice to meet ya.
You know, she may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Toki Toki.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
Thank you very much. But sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over. What in the world is happening?
Seems there are two time travelers, with strange energy, and they're messing with the flow of time. I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what. I have a bad feeling about this.
A time traveling duo? Who could that be? Let's start by finding them. Let's do this!
Thank you.
What is it?
Let me end this quick!
I was training for right then. Not gonna be holding back!
Are you ready?
Here I go!
What better than I thought? Not done yet! I can still fight!
Last!
I'm not going down without a fight! It's not like I'll give up yet. Is this the end?
You better be of some use! Come now! You dare defy your own brother!
I'm not Kakarot! My name's Goku!
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Yes. Who are you? What do you want?
You have a lot of spirit!
Not bad. The battle has just begun.
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
What are you struggling here for? Get serious! You better be of some use! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
Where's that power coming from? The battle has just begun.
You're pretty good! was one heck of a move!
What are you struggling here for? Get serious!
Oh, surprise! You're much stronger than I expected.
This should be good.
Not bad!
A lot better than I thought.
Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle! Here. Piccolo, we're fighting, and I'll go all out.
Of course. Fighting for this life depends on it. This opponent isn't so ordinary.
Hey! Let's go!
Yes!
Ginyu! No, I mean, Ginyu is father? Sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
I can feel the power!
What?
I'll deal with Vegeta. You guys decide against the rest. Maybe with rock, paper, scissors.
That's no fair!
Be quiet! Bulma! Deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza! You got that?
Okay. The captain seems to be in a bad mood today.
Whoa! That's insane! He's pretty dangerous. But Vegeta's really amazing too!
But something feels...
Of course I'm worried about my father. But we have to watch out. No, Ginyu shouldn't be fighting here. This distortion in history already happened. I sense something fishy. Be careful.
Who the heck are you? You've got some nerve, my friend, to interfere in my fight with Vegeta. All right, I'll fight you all. You may have seemed like a weakling at first.
The captain is really excited for this.
Right, so the winner of Rock, Paper, Scissors gets the rest of them.
Rock, scissors, paper! It's a tie! It's a tie!
Yeah! I win!
Oh,
is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Go on. Remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Everyone is strong, sure. But it'll be hard to take on Kamen Raccoon. Please, protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
You're all so quick and annoying! Why stinking fly?
Whoa! Captain Lee does seem like he's in a bad mood.
But, did you eat the last piece of Captain's cake again?
I didn't eat it! How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't me?
You stinking liar!
I'm not lying!
Never underestimate the Prince of all Saiyans!
Father, he seems so strange. Did his power rise because of... Wait, in the changed history, didn't you get a body change with Father?
Guys, you can work together if you want to. What hurt my feelings? Don't hold back. Use all the cheap moves you want.
Damn it! He's looking down on us!
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! High King!
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
What?
Huh? Defeated already?
No way! Even though it was a surprise attack.
What's going on? Raccoon is...
That attack was supposed to be nothing!
It can't be! How did he...
Raccoon's down in one hit! I knew Goku was amazing!
I can stop him.
Gohan, use the Dragon Radar. Try to find all the Dragon Balls.
I guess...
then they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers left. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat them, I'll catch up with you.
Alright!
Good luck, Goku!
They ran away!
Leave me and your small fry!
Alright, here I go!
I will show you my power.
See you later! How dare you! When did I ask for your help?
Captain!
Well, it's a two then two!
Besides!
Fine. How about you? Finish this quickly!
Gohan and Krillin, and go look for the Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their spaceship without any trouble. I think I can trust you.
I see. It's a great idea. All right, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
Counting on you.
guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh? What's going on? Switched? Seriously?
Yeah, that means dead. Must have asked you to come help us.
You're a nice guy.
Three more Dragon Balls. And we have the Dragon Radar, so it'll be quick.
Dragon Ball is stolen.
me! Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way!
Hey! I sense two powers! Is one of them... Goku?
I'm sure of it! But the other one is...
This is bad.
Dragon Balls were stolen. The captain's going to punish me. Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way.
Hey, two powers. Is one of them Goku?
Sir. The other one is...
Hi. You're not the captain! Did a body change? Damn it! Raspberry, you take care of him!
Yes, sir!
Hey, Kugo!
Right. Let's take care of this first.
Hold on. What happened with Goku?
Krillin! Wait! He's different!
Huh? What are you talking about, Gohan?
He's different! He's the guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh?
What's going on?
Switched? Seriously?
To come help us.
You're a nice guy.
Three more Dragon Balls. And we have the Dragon Radar, so it'll be quick.
Yeah!
Gordon.
The captain's going to punish me!
Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Someone is coming this way!
Hey! Since two powers! Is one of them Goku?
I'm sure! The other one is...
I get it now! You're not the captain! To the body team! Damn it!
He ran away!
We should gather the Dragon Balls first!
Right. Let's take care of this first!
Thank you.
gone? What happened with Goku?
Krillin! Wait! He's different!
Huh? What are you talking about, Gohan?
He's different! He's the guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh?
What's going on?
Switched? Seriously?
Yeah, and that means dead. It's the best you to come help us.
You're a nice guy.
We need 3 more dragons. And we have the dragon radar, so it'll be quick. Right. Let's take care of this first.
Bell ran away.
What?
Typical Gouldo. He always does stuff like that.
You've got no choice.
We've always been this way. If you live.
Yeah.
Someone is coming this way!
Hey! Since two powers! Is one of them Goku?
I'm sure of it! But the other one is...
I get it now! You're not a champion! Did a body change! Raspberry, you take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Ah. Hey, Gudo!
Ran away!
But we have to gather the Dragon Balls first.
Right. Let's take care of this first.
Thank you.
is me! Oh, Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Did you feel that? Someone is coming this way!
Hey! Two powers! Is one of them Goku?
I'm sure of it! But the other one is...
You're not the captain! That's what did a body change!
Let's go.